know. Me and Bunny were trying to kill it for like an hour, and then it came along and killed it for us.
Yeah, he's killed it 14 times now. Why do I have 3 stacks of carrots?
I may or may not have gone and given you food.
But I have slash feed now.
I gave that to you ages ago.
Okay.
This is Beth's job. She gives carrots to everyone.
I give people food.
I'm not gonna make the obvious joke. By the women in this channel.
Wait, there are women in this channel?
don't worry, not you.
Okay, good.
You don't know you're a man. Listen to that voice.
I know. Very attractive man.
I mean, like, prepubescent man, maybe, but still a man.
Beth.
Yeah.
Grab some oak wood, would you please?
Oak wood?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh, I can try. Let's see how much I have. Yeah, I got some.
Don't look to me, I'll just throw a bunch at you since you've just been that bad.
I got some.
Okay. Yeah, also, don't look at your but...
Yeah, my chests are an absolute mess.
As are mine.
I'm trying to fight all these mobs with chainmail. Like I just grabbed like base. Yeah, I got roasted.
You died.
Yeah.
Aw. Poor Otto.
Hi.
What's up? Here's this, and here's this.
What the heck is this?
Fuck yeah.
Welcome! I'm gonna go make something.
Yes, you're the best.
At the moment, it's only a tier 3, and I'm just like stuffing dinner's decoration while I wait for it. Like, while I get the stuff I need to make tier 4, tier 5, and hopefully tier 6 eventually.
Is that the highest?
That sounded like such a fake laugh. I need to.
Ooh, hello.
It's magic.
You just move it and it reaches its tier?
Yeah, so like, all of these have to be in exactly that spot for it to be a tier 2. Same with all of these around it. You get a tier 3. So if I just pull one of those stones out with that, so this one is now a level below, that's just a tier 1 altar.
Okay.
This is super cute.
I know. It's a Beth and Bunny.
Yeah. We should get fishing rods. Or we could just go to our old fishing area. We haven't been there in ages.
Ooh, we haven't. Hold on, let me make a chest.
Jump into the lava, Otto.
No, I went down.
How did you go down?
Flash.
Put a hole in the wall.
Oh, Ben, do you have a fishing rod?
Oh,
there
right.
Should be some in the chests.
Nope.
Yeah. Seriously? So we had loads of them in there.
What happened?
So basically you have 2 ender chests.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm a dance.
Did you make me a fishing rod?
Yeah, hold on.
Can I try sacrifice the blood.
You can't sacrifice the players.
I know. I'm teaching this.
There you go.
Now, there is actually a ritual you can set up so that it'll hurt players in the area that aren't you, and just add blood to your altar.
Come on, Fisher, come on,
Fisher. A few withers. Alright, Leah now wants a few withers. I'll spot him right here, how's that sound?
I mean, wherever you spawn them, it's not going to blow anything up. Mob greetings off.
Oh,
I just had a thought. Do you think you could kill withers with pistons since there's no mob greeting?
I didn't mean to.
Like, spawn a wither in a two...
What do you do, like,
I use the skeleton chicken spawner way too much. Who left our door open? Someone.
Oh, sorry,
awful?
That was me.
How dare you? Do you do that?
I left the door to the place I've never been open.
What do you think about this many? You guys should see all these withers.
Very dangerous place right now, I'm not too sure. I TP'd to Leon and died instantly.
You want me to be there?
Hey Leon, do you know where my stuff is? Yeah, you're busy. You're busy, obviously. Could be on the pistol. Leon, do you have my stuff?
What do you think? He's fighting all the withers.
What's going on?
Beth, do you know what?
Shulkers.
Okay.
I thought it would,
I think Leon has my stuff. I can't find it. I don't know.
Don't hit me with it.
Don't hit me. Come here. Come here. Wait till we're finished doing that and I'm gonna ask Leon to pick my stuff. I'll wait for Leon to finish the battle so I can ask him to help me stuff.
Oh my fucking god.
Former. Jeez.
There are three riddles over here.
I should try to make a like a survival tournament. No, but like it, like rounds, like that kind of stuff.
I was just thinking of the Hunger Games, but
yours
was the Otto
game.
The
Otto
game?
No. Do
it.
Oh god.
It'd be much more expensive than 10.
Look,
it's
on my
phone. Oh, but why are they hurting?
Finding gold pills when I found my stuff and I can't find it, and I'm really sad because I just made a grand. Blah blah blah. I'm really sad.
Okay,
the others are over this way. Maybe
here, whoever wants.
Yeah, Leon, they're over here.
Oh, okay, I just dropped the 5 feather.
I thought
Beth, you
just
drop off the edge. They love you.
What?
Oh no, they love me now. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's get it here. You again, man. Leave me alone. I've learned. Jump. Hit me.
I think I'm officially fine for a missile.
I'm in gold, waiting for Leon to finish battle to mask him. Yeah. I need to wait for Leon to finish his battle so I can ask him if he has my stuff or not.
That's a bad
question. Damn it! Arthur, what did you do? I'm flying! My god, I jumped around!
Dead charcoal? There's a bunch over there.
I'm trying.
I think that's why we aren't wanting all of them, just because they are the stars. Should be like 10 stars.
Hey, Beth. What's this? I look ugly? No, I'm scared. I know.
One of those things is a lie.
I'm dark. Shit. Is this looking an ugly?
How? Why and how? So how do you see what's like the server the most? The second biggest thing besides Chuck was chicken. There's exactly 1 million chickens loaded into the wall.
Oh wow.
Oh,
no.
I feel like Death Jack Bob is okay. Some mobs will be removed. They won't be banned, but when the spirit starts to last, because of all the world
right here. Okay. We're in God. So. Yeah, we're kind of just waiting for it to end now.
What are you doing, Otto?
I want to come over here. They say they're gods, so we have to test the theory.
Are you going to take us out of God when you do that?
I don't think she made it.
No.
She takes damage
for the wither. This is a good
call. Office, don't body up.
Leon is really good at everything. Leon is on full health.
What are you doing? Leon, why don't we put like 100 TNT blocks if you could survive that?
I would say that I want to watch this, but I feel like I'd die even if I was like 300 blocks away.
Ben, run. It's green. You look like you're having fun, Otto.
Hit me. And he survived all of that, too.
Seriously?
That's gotta hurt.
I win.
Ooh! Let's see how much you can lay.
And it won't be like you have to save up like a ton of money to like get screwed by a nation upkeep.
What is my dog?
Have you got my stuff?
At some point, I really need to tidy up my base.
My stuff's gone forever. This is really sad. This is a sad day.
Like, I hear her voice.
No, you don't.
It was Sunny's voice. Call Sunny. Oh my god, Siri can't do shit. Call Sunny.
Siri's great.
Siri
is awesome. Like, she's so...